chair and then pull it up.
Just looks so difficult.
Yes.
Oh, it doesn't.
Right.
That's exactly.
It
looks far too complicated for me, my brain.
All right.
Oh, yeah, I know that feeling. My goodness.
And I don't have any.
Well, I do
that's
knit
it, patience.
It comes with it. It's very therapeutic to sit and make lace. Right, I've just put that pin in there. So where it is one over, two back, one over. Move them to one side, bring the next pair in, which is that one. Right, one over.
Tell me again. Right, one over.
Uh-huh. Two hands, with the two lemon ones. One over one and one over the other, that's it.
Like that.
And then that one over there.
It's like I always have to do anything and be told hundreds of times.
Right.
Yeah.
Move that one over. Bring your next pair in.
Right, so that one.
No, this one.
This one, sorry.
Yeah, that
I hope
one.
You're impressed.
Over there.
Over there.
And then two back.
Put these two up. Put one there.
It's the same about knitting.
And then that
I'm trying to do
one.
As a kid
there.
And my mum didn't knit. I just couldn't
get
there.
And then
move them over there.
And bring the next ones in. Right.
Wow.
Well, I can see she's enjoying it.
This one.
How do you get going on this? How do you get?
Man, you fasten the door. With
how do you find the store?
You don't.
Wait
about a minute.
Yeah.
Two back.
Two back.
That's it.
That.
And then one over again.
And then one over.
Where
again.